What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a brand new band to my channel. Today I'll be checking out the band called Mazzy Star, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called Fade Into You. All right, now people have been asking for this for a while now, and I'm finally going to be checking it out. So hey, you guys already know, man, I got the video pulled up already. Let me put these headphones on, guys, and we're about to check. Sorry, man, I'm still not 100% yet, so we're gonna check this out together. Mazzy Star, Fade Into You. Let's check it out. Entire song, man, it's just like super eerie. The lead singer, she has such a haunting voice. I could easily see myself getting lost in her voice. I like what they got going on, because as soon as I hit play, they create like this experience, and they know the feeling that they want you to have when you're hearing this song right now. They want you to just get locked in, get super lost in it. I like how they added that tambourine. Not many bands, especially in the 90s, I don't see, like, implements that tambourine. Like, she was just there shaking the tambourine. I gotta say, man, it's unique to me. You know, I didn't think that it's gonna be a song like this. I didn't think that she'd have a voice like this. But all I really want to do is just, like, close my eyes, sit back in my chair, and just, like, hear her go on and on and on. You know, I'm still paying attention to the lyrics. She just singing that she just want to get fade into somebody, just want to get lost with that person. But that's what I've got so far. But so far, man, super unique voice. She has a nice voice. The beat is just like super haunting, super eerie. But we're going to keep going with it, guys. I'll let you know what I think towards the end.
Comes on slowly.
Up the lyrics of this song. It's over already? Oh wow. Hey, I want to hear this song again, guys. It felt like it went by pretty quickly, but it was like a 4-minute song. Wow, this was actually pretty good. Let me look at these lyrics. I know she said she want to fade into. I have to get the meaning, man. I want to hold your hand. I want to hold the hand inside you. I want to take the breath that's true. I look to you and I see nothing. I look to you and I see truth. You live your life, you go into the shadows, you come apart and you go back some kind of night into your darkness, colors your eyes with what's not there, fade into you, strange you never knew, a stranger's light, come on slowly, a stranger's heart is a... Oh, so maybe she's talking about just meeting this stranger and slowly, as they get to know each other more, she completely just like fades into that person, trying to be one with that person. I don't know, guys. I'm not gonna be able to figure it out all the time in one take. But it was a great song, man. It really was. Like I want to hear this again. Like if I react to a song and I want to hear it again, I'm gonna listen to it again, man. Especially a song like this. The lead singer is such a beautiful voice, man. Super distinctive, unique. I just love that haunting feel to it. You know, there's certain songs, man, that it just fit for you to just get lost in. You know, if you want to, like, if you have a long day or you just want to drown out all the chaos that's going around, like, this would be, like, the perfect song for you to just, like, block all of that out with. You know, if you're at night, you could turn the lights off, man. If you're just by yourself and just want to jam out, just listen to it. You know, really great voice, man. But, yeah, this was Mazzy Star, Fade Into You. I think this was a great song from them. Interested to hear more. You guys, let me hear your thoughts on it down below in the comment section. This is the first time here. Make sure you guys subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you never miss another video from me. Be sure to leave a like on this video, guys. It really helps out. And it's free to do so. It's free. That's the only thing on YouTube that's free to do. Leave a like and subscribe. So those are the two free things that you can do to help the channel out. Yeah, follow me on my social media pages to stay up to date. Link is in the description. Merch link is in the description, and it's also up here. Make it easier for you guys, and I catch you guys in the next reaction. It's been your boy Jay. Peace. Essa daqui é pique, hein?